Hey guys, what's up? I'm back, and as you can see, I'm back home. I'm back here at the pull-up bars where it all started. I remember like two summers ago, I would spend like 5 days a week working out at these very bars. So today, me and my friend Rom here, we're gonna show you guys a quick back workout that we're gonna do. Well, it's not quick, it's gonna take about an hour, but we're gonna show you guys the exercises and everything. So we're gonna get started right now. Also, one more thing, I'm gonna be doing a pretty advanced workout, but if that is too hard for you guys, if you wanna follow along, Rom over here, he'll be doing the little bit easier version. So now we're actually gonna get started.
This is pretty boring, like, no one cares about warm up. Plus, my warm up routine kinda sucks, it's very brief. Honestly surprised I haven't gotten injured yet.
Staring at two different views on your window ledge. Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go, wishing, floating down, I wish it. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing.
Hey guys, what's up? We just finished the workout. I hope you guys enjoyed. A lot of people think that without weights, you can't get stronger, but that is not true. My current strength only comes from calisthenics and weighted calisthenics, so it's a super fun way to work out. If you haven't tried it, you should definitely give it a try. Big thanks to Rom over here for coming out today and doing the workout with me. So we'll catch up with you guys next time. Like and subscribe. I'll catch you guys in the next one.